Hi, my name's Margs. I'm a third year PhD student at the Walter and Eliza Hall Institute. There's millions of cells being made and dying in your body every second, and in cancer settings, these cells are surviving when they should be dying and can clog up your organs and cause a multitude of problems. So we look at how these cells are surviving, and we try and target these surviving cells to trick them into dying as a form of cancer therapy. This image is of a bone marrow smear, which is routinely used to diagnose patients with acute myeloid leukemia. This is actually a really terrible bone marrow smear. It's one of the first that I ever did as a student, and a hematologist would probably balk at it, but what I saw was something very beautiful, so I submitted it for the art science exhibition.
As a cancer biologist, we spend a lot of time looking at slides, and you can see here this is a much nicer bone marrow smear. You can identify each of the little cells and looks more like stars in the sky as opposed to big craters on a moon.
It's well worth coming down to the exhibition because even as a scientist, I see the other images and I'm just blown away that these things even exist and that we get to visualize them in such a beautiful way.